the producer of this great epic, Mr. Junior Sachs, the owner of Sachs Super Productions.
Hello, everybody. I am very proud of this picture tonight. As a matter of fact, I am very proud to be the head of an organization that produces pictures like this.
Is going to spoil my entire opening.
Your car check, Mr. Carey.
I don't want it.
But you can't leave your car there, sir.
It's yours.
But I have a car, Mr. Carey.
I know, but this one is paid for.
I take pleasure of introducing my genius director, Mr. Maximilian Carey. Maxi, say a couple of words over the microscope.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, I owe my entire success to beef, iron, and wine.
Pardon the static, ladies and gentlemen.
That was not static. And now I want to introduce my guest of the evening, the Duchess of Derby.
Hello, everybody. I'm sorry we're so terribly late, but we've had so many guests for dinner this evening. Some of your charming Hollywood stars. Good night. I must go now. Mr. Kelly is waiting, and there's nothing so exasperating as waiting on people. I ought to know.
Here's something.
No, ladies and gentlemen, here's another.